So, virtual kids, I just want to let you know if you solve this problem, this is the solution. If you have questions on it, let me know, but we're moving on. Okay, let's go with this one. Oh, real quick, does anybody want to claim this partially done pumpkin? Okay.
Do we have to color like the whole thing?
Yes.
I colored some of it, just not all of it.
You colored none of it. Because I'd have to wash it and I don't have a sink. Divide by 9. I agree. Negative 20. Very good. All right, let's try another one. All right, let's get rid of the work. Move on. Let's move on to this one. Oh, come on. No, I told my algebra 1 class that I would give them something to boost their grade because hardly any of their grade is participation. So I told them I would give them a grade booster of some sort to decorate the wall. 42, I need to move that positive 12 over. So we, count four R, 42 R. So I have negative 324 and then minus 12. So far, so good. And so then when you add two negative numbers, it becomes negative 336. Alright, so guys, when I take negative 336 divided by 42, just 8. I'm looking for negative 8.
Alright, let's move on to one that we have to distribute twice. Got to give you a little challenge, right? Yeah. All right, let's go with this one. Oh, let's see what you guys got. Greg, keep working. Nate, keep working. Reese, keep working. You guys are all getting the same answer. I hope you guys are all right. Hey, I have to ask, how many of you guys thought solving equations was hard last year?
I just didn't.
Yeah, she did.
But now you're experts.
I know how to do it.
All right, so guys, you should have negative 5. Nate, how did you do? You finally got there? All right, can I amp it up a little bit more? There we go. Oh, the answer's there, but I just took it away. I'm going to zoom out just a little. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. Zoom out just a little bit. I'm going to need more space to show my work. All right. Jonathan, just hang out a second. People are still working. I'll ask for boards in just a second. All right, are you guys ready to see some work?
No.
Well, we're gonna. Okay, so we're gonna go through this step by step, so watch your work. All right, so the first thing, you gotta pay attention to signs when you distribute. So we're distributing at -1 here, so you guys agree that -1 × 3 is -3? What's -1 × -5a? And then I bring down my -8a. Now guys, does this 2 have anything to do with the distributive property? Bring it down. But we gotta distribute a -4. So what's -4 × a? And -4 × 2? All right, double check your signs on that. Kayla, are you good there? All right, so now we gotta rearrange now that our parentheses are gone. So on this side, I have a 5a, a -8a, but how do I move a -4a over? All right, now on this side, I have a 2 and a -8. Now how do I bring this -3 over? All right, so then if you guys need your calculators, that's fine. What's 5 − 8 + 4?
Okay, I see that.
1a, 2 − 8 + 3. Dividing by 1.
I see what I did wrong.
You see what you did wrong? See? That's good.
I keep forgetting signs.
You just, hey, you're working too fast. Slow down. Slow down. Okay, any other questions on that one? All right, so let's see. Erase the work. Let's try this one. And this will be our last one. We'll talk about it in a little bit. Yeah, we're going to all load up in my van, go to McDonald's. You have to sit in booster seats.
I can still fit in my little row.
I can't fit.
Me too.
You can't have people bring you outside food.
Can't you go to? Can we walk the case? I know. Wait, so people can't even bring you food anymore?
No. Used to, you could, but coronavirus.
Oh, wait, I'm 11.
Can you, like, leave and then come back?
No. There is.
What do you guys think about that? Got that. So let's rearrange. But this is a minus 4, so how do I bring it over? All right, that's a positive 12. So guys, what is negative 9k plus 2k? Ooh, how about negative 7?
That's what I meant to say,
because
I have it on here.
Okay. All right, now what about negative 6 plus 4 minus 12? Hey, guys, what happens when you divide two negatives?
Positive.
It's positive.
Okay,
it's 2. Bro,
yes. I
thought
that we have
besides that negative
6. No, look, I have negative 7.
Alright, so guys, I actually want to stop with the whiteboard, so if you guys would please erase your whiteboards and put your markers and erasers back in your bags. Virtual kids, if you have any questions on these, don't hesitate to let me know.